Well, come on.
King of New Orleans, bowing before